The fucking thing. Oh, I need these boots. Where are these amazing boots? Danger. I feel like if I go off that, I will die. That's just my suspicion. Is this an elevator? There's so many of these green areas that I feel like you need the boots. The boots! Give yourself to the cause. Oh. Hog champ. I can jump anywhere. I can do anything. Can I get to this spot though? Oh, what a jump. I can go anywhere with boots. Anywhere with green lights. Oh no! Fuck. No. Dude, these takes I'm getting used to. Fuck. Fuck! No Mario skills. He's got no ups. I have magical boots. Why is this not working? Fuck. Fuck it. Where do I go? Where do I go? I don't know, Kev. There we go. There we go. Now we're talking. Sweet armor. That face, though. I had heard about these. Someone was like, did you get the boots yet? No. No. Do I go this away? Oh, sweet. Okay, I have to jump on top of the boxes. What would Mario do here? Oh, this is amazing, dude. Look at this fucking shit weather. Get on top of the boxes. Jump, jump, climb. Mario. I feel like Doom has a lot more Mario skill stuff than Halo. I haven't played Halo in that long, but that's what it seems like. Oh, is there anything over here? I feel like there would be a secret here. Why would they have this pipe for no reason? Why would they have this for no reason? What's this? Oh, dude! Shit! Give me some of that Dragon Ball. So I have good health. I'm just gonna max it out. Fuck it. Argent overload. Do I get a bonus for having like all of them? That type? Okay, sweet. Oh, sick. Go, go, go. Chainsaw ammo. I already have full ammo. I already have 200 HP. Pull. The booster boots. Is there another one? Another one. They wouldn't just put this here for no reason. Fuck! They put this here for no reason. Maybe it's just for the structural integrity of this building. Oh god! Best is to get ammo? I don't know about that. I'm like never strapped for ammo. Like sometimes one of my guns will run out of ammo, but it's never like all of them. Okay. So I got the charge up thing. I still have 200 HP. Okay. Now I'm not gonna go down this fucking thing. It's useless. Okay. So I jump down here and then over there. Okay. Follow the green lights. Oh shit, someone's attacking me. What? Dude, it's Mario skills, plus you have to fight these guys. Sweet. What's up here? Green lights. It's telling me to go this way. What's up here? Over here, buddy. I want to tell you a secret. Come on. Come on. We're not going to make any progress here. It's a standoff. Yep, that's right. That's right. Come on in. Come on in. Come on in. It's okay. Nerp, that was gross. Why did you have to explode that guy's face? Is there a reduce violence option in this game menu? I mean, I feel like if this game... Wait. If you have a problem with violence, this is not the game for you. I mean, it's not like I'm hurting good, hardworking people. It's like demons from hell. It's actually hell demons and shit, dude. Someone has to take care of this. There's a big problem here. Oh, god damn it. I need to focus more on the Mario skills. That was one greasy kill. Yeah, that's how it goes sometimes. Paste. P-A-C-E-D. Paste. I brushed my teeth with toothpaste. P-A-S-T-E. Paste. Don't mind if I do. Ow. Good at aiming. Pro gamer, dude. Falling off of the fucking pipe into the Martian surface and dying of fall damage. Yeah, pro gamer, dude. Gave that bitch a grenade. Bitches love grenades. Okay, this is the rocket launcher area. Oh no, I'll kill him first. Let's do... Okay, yeah, I can use whatever to kill that one. Ow! Come on! Come on!
Sweet. Got him. Is there another one still?
Da-da-da. Got him.
The area has been secured.
Charged burst, explosive shot.
Heat blast, stun bomb, remote detonation. Stun bomb.
What does this do?
Oh, it shows a little picture demo. So you equip the thing, you hold the gun, and then it kills them. Why would you stun when you can kill? We're not the police. Drop your weapons. We're demons. Oh, fuck.
I ran out of ammo.
Is good. Wait till you go to hell. Don't spoil it. Don't spoil it. I don't know that you go to hell.
How? Fucker.
Okay, fuck it.
All the hell thing fell off. Damn.
No! God damn it. God damn it.
You went to hell in the first game?
Yeah, so I mean, you could say that it's likely that you go to hell.
I know, I'm just being a diva. I'm just teasing. It's cool. It's cool, dude. I forgive. I kind of prefer this weapon here. Because I'm like jumping up stuff and I have to fight the little fire spitters.
I'm the fire starter.
Thingy-ma-dude.
Practice the Mario skills. You can't jump over there.
Jump over here. Follow the green lights. So I can't jump over that.
You're doing it wrong, Neuro. You're doing it wrong.
What's up, Digital Chaos? Have you seen this game before? Oh, health, nice. Hey, there's one of these stinkers. Fuck it, I'll just do this. What? That works. Oh, there's a little fire imp. Hang on, buddy. Wait, where'd he go? Kaboom. Okay, and it remembers that I already got this. Are you in hell or on hell? I don't know. I don't know, dude. Let's get the armor. This armor over here, yep. Yum. Some delicious armor. I just have to not fall off. Look before you leap, or I look, or I leap. Okay. There's some blinking shit over there. Oh, I can do this. Sweet. Checkpoint, sweet. What the fuck? Damn, she is ugly.
That's an Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hager.
I kind of like Hayden so far. He's pretty cool. Have I found challenges yet? Yeah, I've done three of them. Two or three of them.
And welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower. Providing
super
all the
shotgun
energy your family needs to live a fun and productive life on Earth and the surrounding commons. But we can't do it alone. It takes a team to make it happen. A team of people full of energy. Potential energy. Unleash your potential.
Ho! Damn! This seems really strong. I'm gonna conserve that, but I'm not there. What is this? Yeah! Fucking got him. Let's pick up the goodies. The goodies and treats. This game is metal as fuck, it is.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype.
Chainsaw ammo. Already have full ammo. Barrels. Maintenance only. Okay. Scale the tower. The fuck? Sweet. Lots of ammo. Am I supposed to? Alright, fuck it. Okay, now what? Same thing? Alright. I don't want to get squished by like a train or something. Not sure about this. I'm just fuck it. Okay. Everything went better than expected. I like the mechanics of opening doors and stuff in this game. It's one of the best parts. Jesus fuck! What the fuck? Damn, you're ugly. Two of them, what the fuck? Holy shit. Okay. But I'm out of ammo in my fucking thing. Holy shit. Well, I can go down here? Wow, this area is awesome! Dude, this is a sick fight. Alright. Okay, so it lets you fight the one guy. Because, like, wow, that's kind of easy. And then two of them pop out with a bunch of other shit, and it's like, alright. Okay. Okay, buckle up, bitch. Press E. Okay. Safe level. Locked down. There's another big guy somewhere. I'd like to finish him, but I don't think it would be smart to. Get this. Get one of these.
Oh. What? Did it die? I think it's dead. There's some ammo. Fuck yeah. Full kill. Let's get some health. Use the map to your advantage. Damn, those are weak ass health packs. No health. Okay, I still have a big man left. Looks like those enemies too. Where you at, big man? Hang on, I'm just getting some health and armor. What? You just died? Sweet. Alright. Make sure I get all the goodies in this area. That was the coolest fight yet. Holy shit. What is this? Move filter? Do I need to do this? Oh, what? What? Oh? What did that do? What? This? Move filter. Oh. The hell? I don't know. I'm just gonna get the shit first. What does this do? Okay, so this is erased. Oh. Where does this go? Where are we going? Okay.
The accumulator's energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
It's 2:38 a.m.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent Bay, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
Make sure there isn't anything I'm missing. Like health or armor or whatever. Start. Seriously?
I'm supposed to jump that? Fuck it. Like ultimate Mario skill level. First you have the boss fight and then you have to just jump. Quick fight. Oh shit! That was cool. Something with this? I need to go in there. Well, it's up there.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
The road to hell is paved. It's paved? Good to know there's pavement between us and hell. Nice. Okay, so I have full health stuff. Yeah, I was kind of strapped for ammo here, so now would be a good time to get some ammo. Because I have max health, so I can't do that anymore. Let's get some ammo. I just never get enough armor stuff for it to feel like it's paying off. Sweet, all my ammo is full. What did it do? What does this do? Okay, that's going in there. Okay, now what? Thanks.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
Oh, there's armor over there. That's only 15. 15 armor. I don't think I've reached full armor capacity more than like once. Oh, am I supposed to get on this? Oh shit! This is fun. Okay, do I go in here? Fuck! 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 I died. You can die from fall damage. Am I supposed to just go for it? I guess I just go for it. The top of that.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
Rip. The green thing that I jumped? Yeah, I jumped on the green thing. This thing. I'm gonna get those shields first, though. Let's get the shields. And there's shit over here, too. More shields. Shields. Sweet. What is this? Ammo for sure. Have to wait for it again. Okay, there we go. I'm on it. This is on Nightmare. Don't go on to go into that room though. That's where I'll be able to jump to the top. No, this is on PC. It's just gonna take me all the way? I'm just getting impatient? Oh. Okay. There were no green lights there, I should've known. God damn it. I'm dead now. Don't miss the last train. I'm shit at Mario, apparently. Can beat all the demon bosses, and then I try and jump twice and I die.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
Tempo SC with auto host. Yum. I'm playing some Doom. Ow. I know. It hurts my legs just seeing that happen. So I get the fucking shields. And I try to do the jump quest. It's the very difficult jump quest. Only the best programmers in the world can do this jump. That's the funny thing, because like, on the lower difficulty, all the jumps are still the same, right? It's just the demons and shit that's harder. Oh. I was trying to do the wrong thing.
Oh god. What the fuck? What the fuck?
Am I supposed to jump on that? Let's see what the options are. Shit is just spinning around. Did I just miss my opportunity again? Okay, that's fine, I'll wait. That's fine. Don't worry, I'll wait. Presto extendo. Every time you see a pleb play this, it's my first playthrough, dude. Whoa, shit! This little dude taught me a lesson. Alright. Okay, I'll wait. Come on! Come on, dude. I'm gonna have a die to the thing. Ha! Oh, fuck. Where the heck? That seems like a big jump. Got him. Oh no! Whoa. They gave you a little bit of leeway there. You have balls? Alright, let's take a moment and give a shout out to Fire Snipe's huge balls. Good job having testicles of average or greater size. We're all very impressed. Made it. I need to wait for this shit. Alright. Oh fuck. What the fuck? Well, I did the jumps, but then I got squished. Did that give me a checkpoint? No, it didn't. See how many times you've died on the playthrough total? So I think this corner to that corner is the shortest. So I'll just sit on this thing. UN, that's UN, United Nations. Seems like there's a big guy in there. Oh god! There's an extra big guy. Ultra Nightmare? You can't play that your first time through. What is this? Unrealisticexpectations.com? Okay. Here you go. The combat shotgun eliminate 10 unwilling explosive barrel damage before the timer expires. Okay. Increases effectiveness of equipment items. 5 seconds per kill of explosive barrels. Supposed to kill him with this? Oh, my health is low. I have to be careful over it, don't you? Be careful, dude. Hey, come here, guys. Come here, guys. Fuck! Damn. Retry. You're so slow. Get with the program. Oh, I only have 1 HP to start with. I see now. Punched in the butt. Wise bear. This one's kinda cool. Kinda cool. What? Oh. Lol. Lol. Gotta keep moving, but I don't want to back into one. It's been a consistent problem here. Okay, I get a triple. Good. Two. Got this one. Got this. I got it. Sweet. What face? Which face? What face? Why face? How's it going, Bundurus? Press F1 and F2 to cycle your active equipment item. Have I had anything different than just a grenade? Equipment power. Okay. Now where do I go? Where are the green lights? Oh, here. No, here. Green lights. Oh, up there? Oh. Does this do something? Stand clear. Standing clear. No, it's not doing
what's this? Okay. Where's this? Do I go down there? Wind face. I think I'm supposed to go up here. Yeah, there's shit over there. What? If I ride on top of it, then I'll die. Oh, just derp. Here. Ammo, hooray. Loading dock. Oh, that's where I was before. I need the wear face. Where do I fucking go? It's not up here. It's not over here. Where? There's like a map thing, right? Does this help? So there's the area where I am. What the fuck? Objective. Where's the objective? I need to find the objective. Have you seen the objective? Don't do it. I did go where the green lines are. Right here. Green lights. But then where are the green lights? Oh. God damn. I just missed the obvious half the time. Okay. Up here. Okay, we did it. Thanks, Lagerman. It was all you. I was but a passenger to your great ideas. Shut the fuck up, Olivia. I'm gonna shoot you in the dick. Hang on. I just need to make sure I have full ammo. Okay, I have full ammo. Okay, is this like a fucked up elevator? Is there gonna be an elevator that like destroys me when I jump this? Okay. We did, face.
Welcome to the UAC. Opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
What was this? I already have max of this. Okay, this is about to get real, like, super fast here. So they just gave me a bunch of stuff for free. So much shit! Hold on, what are the big guys? What is this countdown all about?
Okay, we did it.
All he had to do was run around, face.
Kadinger Sanctum. Kadinger? Kadinger. Is this like hell words? Hell text? Hell sentences? These are certainly very hellish symbols. Now the fun really starts. I thought it was cool visiting Mars. Into the fire. Let's go. Into the fire. Oh shit. Dude! Oh. Awesome. First thing we do is check for goodies. Can I not do this? This looks like such a leapable area. Give me items. I'm low HP. Fuck it.
He is here.
You bet I'm here, bitch. Awesome. Holy shit. The artists of this game really did a good job.
We'll set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Okay. Light poles. So that's like next generation green blinking lights that lead you the way. Does this hurt you? Other stuff killed the demons. That's cool. Stuff in here. I don't know how to get in there. What is this? Oh shit. Oh my god. I'm gonna save this. Those are health back. Oh god. Now it's time. Oh no, this one. How do I get to that gun? What? Did I drop it because I swapped off of it? Oh dude. That sucks. Looks like console? I'm playing on Nightmare. Don't listen to Fire Snipe. He's being a shitbird.